Galbana lilies? Never thought I'd see them growing out here. Ugh. This'll make a nice souvenir. Time to call it a day.
Ha! Back there! This gate's closed until the ceremony's over, do you hear?
Now what?
Open the gate! Alright, out the way!
Wait a second! How come you let these chocobos through the gate and not us?
What of it? This here's a pedigreed parader, boy. Cost tens of thousands of gil, this one did. A prettier price than 100 of you provincials would fetch. Keep your distance. We don't want the chocobo sticking a peasant.
What'd you say?
Step aside! Right then, move them in.
Oh. That does it.
A fine chocobo you have there. Yes, seed a down stock, if I'm not mistaken. Change the soil, change the chocobo, am I right? Yes, different soil means different bouquet, too. Take a Damascus Merlot's wine, eh? It may lack the flavor and depth of some of your Arcadian wines, but it has a certain strength of character. It's not bad, really, once you get used to it. Care for some, sirs? There's more than enough for all to cool their throats, of course.
You let these carts through them and close this gate as ordered. My mail's choked with this sand.
Don't give me a scare like that. You're lucky that ended where it did.
Right. Now's our chance to go through.
Ah, the ceremony will be starting soon. I'd best be hurrying.
Okay, well... Vaughn, wait! What is it? Vaughn!
We will have order. I give you your new consul, His Imperial Highness Lord Vane Solidor, Commandant of the Arcadian Empire's Western Arm. Your Excellency. Huh?
People of Rabanaster. Is it with hatred you look upon your consul? With hatred you look upon the Empire!
Spit on your Empire! Strike back to Arcadia!
There was little point in asking. But know this. I harbor no idle hopes of frustrating that hatred. Nor shall I ask your fealty. That is the due of your fallen king, and rightly so. King Ramanas loved his people. Strove to bring you peace. His was a rule worthy of your devotion. Even now, he remains among you, protecting you. His ardor for the peace and weal of Dalmasca falters not. I would ask only that you do your king honor. Together, let us embrace the peace His Majesty would surely desire. 2 years now divide us from war's bitter end, yet still its shadow looms over all, stifling the infant peace, a pall only you may cast off. Achieve but this one thing, and your hatred of me and of the Empire will grieve me not. I will stand fast, I will endure your hatred, suffer your slings and arrows, I will defend Dalmasca. Here I will pay my debt. I swear it now. Though King Ramanas and Lady Ash be gone, they stand ever at the side of their people. In honoring peace, you do honor to their memory and to Dalmasca. What I ask plain. My hopes now rest with you.
Is Rabanaster to your liking, my lord?
It is magnificent. Take this cathedral, for instance. Elegant, yet whimsical in its execution. A stunning example of Galtean architecture. I hope Lord Gramus might one day look upon it himself.
Oh, another last one? You're all like this.
The patron of this evening's banquet, may it please your excellency.
Gallo, your highness. It is truly a profound honor to make the acquaintance of our future emperor, highness. The people of Rabanaster join me in welcoming
That's
you.
That's enough of highness. Though indeed I am our emperor's son, I am no prince. Arcadia's emperor is freely chosen by her people. I am but an elected official and nothing more.
I meant no disrespect.
Now that I think on it, I would not have you address me as Lord Consul, for that matter.
No?
Henceforth, I am a citizen of Rabanaster. Why don't you call me Vane?
I could not. That would not be right.
You are overly fond of formalities. I have just the remedy for that. Tonight you will join me, and we shall drink until you call me by name.
How can he stand about him like that?
Fawn, you just do not get it, do you? He's not doing it because he wants to.
Lord Vane never did.
You know what would happen if he didn't.
I know, it's just...
So, what would you do different?
I don't know. Well... I'd do something.
Fawn. Vaughn, you haven't heard a single word I've said, have you? This place has changed so much. It's like it's not even Rabanaster anymore. Like the Empire is swallowing it whole.
Hey, Pinel, that fate tonight. You think they'll let us in?
Are you crazy? It's in the palace, and we don't have an invitation if you hadn't noticed.
So, how are we getting in?
As if I'd know. Why not ask Magello to get you in? Or go see old Dallin in Lowtown? Why the sudden interest, Vaughn?
I told you. I'm going to take back what's ours. Give back to Dalmasca. Come on. What do you think? If I find something, and it fetches a good price, how about I buy you all dinner?
Oh, please. You know as well as I do the first thing you'd buy is an airship. All hail Vaughn, sky pirate of Dalmasca. It's got a nice ring to it. Stay out of trouble.
An airship. I don't know. Maybe. But not through Magello. Time to pay old Dallin a visit.
Thank you. Thank you. if it isn't Von Ratsbane! Come for a tip on how to secure something bigger and in armor by the East Gate?
What? You already heard about that?
Wise I may not be, but well informed I am.
They'll get what's coming to them someday, believe me. But that's not why I'm here.
Do tell.
I want to know how to sneak into the palace. They've got to have some great stuff in there. Thought I'd partake.
Not one to mince words, are you, boy? The Empire protects all that's hers, and that means the palace and all the treasures inside.
That's why I'm gonna do it. To take back what's ours.
So, our champion of the sewers aspires to noble action. Admirable. Perhaps I can help you. Ah, now that I think on it, there was a rumor. Yes, a secret passageway into the palace walls. A door and a magic stone that opens the way.
That's it. This is exactly why I came to talk to you first, Alan. So, where's this, magic stone?
Oh, I've had it for years, if I can remember where I've tucked it away.
Yeah.
Pinello? What are you doing here?
I could ask you the same, though the answer is pretty clear. No good.
What? I'm being good.
Is that right? So then you wouldn't mind if I, say, tagged along, would you?
Huh?
Oh, don't worry. Miguelo's busy with preparations for the fete up at the palace. Why, I'm free for the whole day. Well, let's get going.
Ha! Yeah.
Yeah.
Right. Yeah.